act like tacticians, but they got at least one thing right. Getting paid to do nothing is love. If we want to be major players, we got to get some protection rackets going. And we might as well start with the neighborhood that loves to pay out. Chinatown.
Running the Brotherhood Protection Rackets owns the Pagoda Hotel. Shake him down and everyone else will fold.
You could die. You could be destroyed.